Hi, today we would like to show you how to use brainstorm question type in your Kahoot. Please note this feature is available only with certain plans. To begin, click Create button and start creating your Kahoot. On the left side panel, click Add Question button and choose the brainstorm options from the list. Type your question at the top of the creator. Make sure it encourages open-ended responses and stimulates creative thinking. On the right side panel, select time limit, points, and number of ideas per player. You can choose a limit from 30 seconds to 4 minutes. Make sure to give enough time for your players to consider their responses. You can choose to give a standard points, double points, or no points at all. Then, you can choose the number of ideas per player. You can choose up to 5 ideas. Once Kahoot is ready, click Save button. Remember, if you choose the assign option, voting, discussing, and grouping ideas won't be available. Now let's see how it works in the preview mode. The question will be presented, and the players will submit their answers. When the time is up, the host screen will display all the ideas. This is a great moment to discuss and reflect on the submissions. The submitted ideas can be automatically grouped using AI. If the automatic grouping is incorrect, the host can click in the top right corner of an idea and select the ungroup option. You can also group ideas manually by dragging and dropping them. Then click Start Voting in the top right corner of the screen to see which ideas are most popular. Players will have up to 180 seconds to vote, depending on the number of ideas. There is no limit on how many ideas a player can vote. When the time is up, or when the presenter clicks Stop Voting, the whole screen will display the results and showcase the winner. After the game, go to the game report to review all the ideas and votes. Now you know how to use brainstorm question type. Thank you for watching. Please remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe our channel. Happy Kahootin'!